So one shot recorded for the Jets. Certainly had the offense buzzing, but nothing doing on that power play. Cole Caulfield, little touch pass. Good drive into the forehand. Oh, what a goal! Nick Suzuki buries it up top, and the Habs are up 1-0.
And what a little touch pass in that neutral zone. Cole Caulfield hit, clearly surprised Dylan DeMello. Didn't think Nick Suzuki was coming with that kind of speed. And absolutely blows around Dylan DeMello on the outside. Protects against the stick and able to get it up on the short side. As you watch him come in, it looks like he's running out of real estate, but just the angle of his stick to pop it up just a split second early, and then a big collision with Connor Hellebuck.